machine in 1967 must pay.
Brakes seem to be working well. Stop straight, doesn't have any excessive pull. Gauges are all up to operating temperature. Handles the bumps well with minimal squeaks and rattles. Good acceleration with minimal hesitation. Good shift. I tested the cornering anyways. This is Jeff with Auto Praise and the 1967 Mustang Convertible.